Welcome back to Last of Us Part 2. I'm LC Deer. And as always, I do not own the rights or the music to this game. And there's some things in this game that are not suitable for children. So you have been warned. If you enjoyed my video, please drop a like. If you really enjoyed my video, please subscribe. Alright, can I just say, man, I'm extremely pissed off right now. Because I just wasted like 54 minutes recording, right? So I'm thinking, okay, it's saved. Darn thing didn't save at all, man. So that's a lost video. Because I didn't save at that part I was at, so I can't get that video back. Sorry, guys. Really wish I could get that video back for you, but I know I can't. But I sure wish that I could, because now we've been on this journey together. Well, I'm getting there slowly.
Marta? I'll see what's up. All right, be careful. This is Marta! She's fucking dead! Search this place. Find her, come on.
How do you know it's her? Must be going the right way, though. Man, no point point in doing that, man. They all dead. But I guess someone about to follow you, though. So, understand that.
Try to escape.
Where?
Down the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Alright.
Come on.
Y'all can go. Even make it. Can you even make it to the beach, Elie? Come on, we got this. Come on. We gotta go, Elie. Hey, they're torching the place. Can you even make it? That's a real question. What the? This is supposed to be the beach?
Abby?
Abby still alive? Now, Abby, I come for you. Yes, me.
Thank you.
No, you don't. Bro, I'm just as weak as you are, man. We can't do nothing. You might need to go without me. Oh. Man. I couldn't even do that. Somehow you still got more energy than I do. And you malnourished. Oh, the boat. So that's what that boat in the beginning was about. Hell yeah, we could let it go. We could let it go, Elie. Let's face it, man. We weak. We tired. Let's just go, man. Just go. Get her another day. We'll get her another day. No sense. No, Elie. Not right now. Yes, you can, bro. Look, I'm all for revenge, but not right now. Really gonna threaten the kid?
He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Okay. All right. Drop that blade, bro. That's not right, man. It's just not right. She weak. But I guess you can say so are you, though. So it's fair, but... Oh, you still so strong. Oh. Dang, Abby. Come on. Elie, enough, man, enough. It's over, okay? It's over. That's enough. You the right thing, Abby. I mean, Elie. You the right thing, Elie. It's enough, bro. Let's just go. I mean, I'm all for revenge, but not like that. Not like that. And you lost two fingers. Are they even still here? They gone. Yeah, they took everything they left. Now, some things just didn't belong to her, though. In all fairness, the pictures. guess he left my album. Oh, Joe. What's your trade?
I had something to control. And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
He's just worried about you, that's all. That he was. That he was.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would fucking matter.
It matters now.
You took that from me.
I would do it all over again.
Cause your life mattered to him.
For that.
Well, what'd you want him to do? Just let you die? He couldn't do that. Y'all both want to cry, but y'all didn't. That was a good memory. That's a bittersweet memory, really. That's so bittersweet. Man, you don't got no... Well, did you still play the guitar? But now what, man? Elie kind of done, bro. I don't know. If they make a third game, it's like, she kind of done, bro. I mean, she ain't really get revenge, but she let it go. Which is probably what Joe would want anyway, but it cost her two fingers. Guys, I don't know what to make an ending. I mean, all in all, I think I give this game like an 8 out of 10, though. There's some things I like and some things that I didn't like, but like, I didn't like how they made Joe die like that. Like, Joe did not have to die like that, man. You figure, like, hey, I at least let him go out like trying to say Abby or something. I mean, Elie. But I don't know, man. I don't know. But like, so you gotta figure that like Elie just done. I mean, what more can she do? Weird, man. It's bittersweet. Like, in the end, at least Abby still got Liv, but Elie don't got nobody. I mean, what now? She go back to Jackson? Is she even welcome back in Jackson now? Yeah, she can't stay in that house, though. That's true. She can't stay in the house. I don't know, man. I don't know, good buddies. I just don't know. The ending kind of threw me off. Fight. Abby, man, she just bit down with such force. She bit off two of her fingers. I thought it was just one. I thought one finger had fallen off. But it was two. I mean, I'm guessing the third game, if they make a third one, she finally had that operation for the cure? To give the cure to everybody, maybe? I don't know, man. Just, I don't know what to make of it. But like I said, I give this game an 8 out of 10, though. An 8 out of 10, just certain things I didn't like, man. And my main gripe is just the way that Joe went out. That's my main gripe about it. Owen, Owen. Poor sweet Owen, man. I did not want to kill him. Now that I think about it, man. I'm so sorry that I killed him. Because he was a good guy. He was a good dude. You know? He was a good dude. He was weird, but he was a good dude. Good game, though, man. Good game, man. Thanks for following me on this adventure. It has been one heck of a ride. I don't want to quit because I don't want to miss anything, though. I bet I know I messed up it too. But it has been one heck of a ride. I even enjoyed playing with Abby for a bit. I don't know if I play the game twice because I rarely play games twice once I beat them. So I don't know if I play it twice, but it was a good game. Not expecting to go that far.